You know, we are used to the strong winds here in Montana, but we are talking about a high wind event here for Tuesday, late in the day into Wednesday morning. We're talking winds gusting 90 miles per hour along the Rocky Mountains and up to 60 or 70 miles per hour out over the plains of north central Montana. This will most certainly lead to some power outages, minor property damage, toppled semis, and yes, downed trees across our region. This is a look at our wind gust forecast. Find your city or the closest one, and you'll get an idea of what we're expecting. It's going to be windy right from the start here Tuesday morning at 6 a.m. As we go into the afternoon, the strongest winds are going to be developing right here along the Rocky Mountain front. This white area denotes wind gusts over 60 miles per hour. And watch as we go into Tuesday afternoon, into the evening hours, those strong winds are going to be spreading out here over the plains. It is going to be very windy on Tuesday evening, and overnight, those very powerful winds are going to spread farther east along the High Line and out into eastern Montana. The winds die down just a little bit for Wednesday, but then I think we're still looking at gusts 30 to 40 miles per hour in that region. This is where we expect those 90 mile per hour winds from near Harte Butte to East Glacier and Browning. This is where it is going to get very dangerous here. And then again, as we go into Tuesday night and Wednesday morning, those powerful winds are going to spread out over the plains. Power outages, down trees, travel trouble, expect it all late Tuesday into Wednesday morning. And of course, we're talking about critical fire weather conditions because of how dry it has been here in the last week or so, unseasonably warm and dry, leading to, again, critical fire weather conditions. We'll keep you ahead of these powerful winds, and we'll keep you updated here in the next couple of days.